Frankly, I'm beginning to question the economic benefits of underwater tree domes. Doesn't make much sense when you get right down to it.